in the CBD during peak period?
Yes, I can't park here because, you know, first it's so expensive. And also to get the season parking, you know, it's very difficult. We have to be in, I've been in the waiting list for so long. So I took the public transport. But this morning I had to miss two trains because it was packed to, it was so packed. And when I finally got into one, I was right here at the door.
Okay, so you...
Enough lah, then you get somebody else. Okay.
Fabian? Okay, Fabian, now do you tell us whether you agree the current situation, you know, as far as traffic is concerned in the CBD is very bad. Do you agree?
I have to agree to some extent. The condition here is can be quite serious sometimes, the traffic conditions. So sometimes I have to consider whether I want to drive down or want to take a public transport instead.
So is the public transport good enough to solve this problem, do you think?
Currently, I still find it's improving compared to a few months ago. I think there's still room for improvement. I think for this area, it's still quite accessible by public transport.
When you say room for improvement, what are some of the suggestions there?
I think first thing, because I'm a train commuter, so in the morning, it can still get very packed on the train. So I think the frequency, they still can improve on it. And I think bus services, to me, I find it's pretty alright here.